Okay, now we're reading.
Three Billy Goats.
The new book is The Three Billy Goats Gruff. Once upon a time, there were three billy goats. They lived in a valley, and the name of all three billy goats was Gruff. There was very little grass in the valley, and the billy goats were hungry. They wanted to go up the hillside to a fine meadow full of grass and daisies where they could eat and eat and get fat. Lived a troll who was as mean as he was ugly. First, the youngest billy goat Gruff decided to cross the bridge. Trip, 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 went the bridge. Who's that trip stepping over my bridge? Roared the troll. Oh, it's only I, the tiniest. Said the billy goat Gruff in his very small voice, and then go into the meadow to make myself fat. No, you're not, said the troll. I'm coming to gobble you up.
And please don't pick me. I'm too little that I am,
said the billy goat.
Wait till the big billy goat Gruff comes. He's much bigger.
Well then, be off with you, said the troll.
A little later, the second billy goat Gruff came across the bridge. Trip, trap, trip, trap went the bridge.
Who's that trip trapping over my bridge?
Said the troll.
Oh, it's only I, the second billy goat Gruff, and I'm going up to the meadow to make myself fat, said the billy goat.
And his voice was not so small.
No, you're not, said the troll, for I'm coming to gobble you up.
Oh, please don't take me. Wait a little till the third billy goat Gruff comes. He's much bigger.
Very well, be off with you, said the troll.
Then came the third billy goat Gruff.
Trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap,
went the bridge. The third billy goat Gruff was so heavy that the bridge groaned under him. Very heavy.
Who's that tramping over my bridge?
Roared the troll. Getting very angry now, I think, isn't he?
It is I, the third billy goat Gruff,
said the billy goat. And his voice was as loud as the troll.
Now I'm coming to gobble you up,
said the troll.
Well, come along, said the big billy goat. I've got two horns and four hard hooves. See what you can do.
So up climbed that mean, ugly troll. And the big billy goat butted him with his horns and trampled him with his hooves. And he tossed him all over the bridge and into the river. And then the big billy goat Gruff went up the hillside to join his brothers. In the meadow, the three billy goats Gruff got so fat that they could hardly walk home again. They are probably there yet. So, snip, snap, snap. Now, this tale's told out. That's the end. You like the story, little babies?
Yeah.
Okay, you know who's scared. Put your hand up if you're scared.
You're a little bit scared, aren't you, children?
You scared, Bill?
Yeah.
Scared, Mom?